Good morning, students. Today we are going to understand non-finite verbs in infinitives. Let us revise. What is verb? A word used to describe an action, state, or occurrence and forming the main part of the predicate of a sentence, such as hear, become, happen, is known as verb. So the verb describe an action like she is playing. Playing is an action. Or any state like she is angry. Angry is a state or occurrence or event. Like science fair is going to be organized next Wednesday. That is an event or an occurrence. Now, we'll study two parts of verb, that is finite and non-finite. They are opposite to each other. Let's understand finite verb. A finite verb changes its form in order to indicate a change in tense or subject. So, finite verb वो होते हैं जो टेंस और सब्जेक्ट के साथ चेंज हो, उनकी वजह से चेंज हो. लाइक आई प्ले चेस. हेयर आई इज अ सब्जेक्ट एंड प्ले इज अ वर्ब. सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल, सोमू प्लेज चेस. हेयर द सब्जेक्ट हैज़ बीन चेंज्ड, दैट इज सोमू. प्ले हैज़ बीन चेंज्ड इनटू प्लेज. So this is a word that changes with a subject and a tense. Next, what is non-finite verb? A non-finite does not change its form in order to indicate a change in tense or subject. So finite verbs वो होते हैं जो subject और tense के साथ change नहीं हो. Like I like to play chess. Here subject is I and verb is play. In the next example, the subject has been changed. Somu likes to play chess. So the subject is changed but play remains the same. So it is non-finite verb. Now let's do an exercise. We need to underline infinite verb. First, Deepa promised to visit us once a week. Here, promised is infinite verb as base form is promise. But due to subject and tense, it has been changed into ed form, that is promised. Next is, we saw the children playing. Base form of saw is see. He found some of his poems written a few years earlier. Base form of found is find. But due to its tense, it has been changed into past tense. I like to take my dog for a walk every evening. So, like is an infinite verb. The pursued hare took shelter in the nest of a bird. Base form of took is take. Due to subject and tense, it has been changed. Now there's a homework. In this exercise, you need to find out non-infinite verbs. Now, there are three kind of non-infinite verb. First, two verbs. Second is ing verb. And third is ed or en verb. Ing are used in present continuous, whereas ed and en are used in past tense. Now, what is the infinite and the bare infinites? The infinites is generally made up of the word to plus base verb. For example, I love to play cricket. Whenever there is a word to in a sentence, it is infinitives. Whereas if there is no word like to before verb, it is known as bare infinitives. Also note that a non-finite verb can never be used by itself in a sentence. A sentence must have a finite verb in order to be considered complete. Here, your topic of non-finite verb in infinitives gets over.